Welcome back again to the channel, I Do Agri. This is part one of the fertiliser spreader restoration, and in today's video we're going to be welding up a new hopper for the first spreader. So this work was filmed back in February or March of last year, so it's not the highest quality. The audio definitely isn't great, but it's mainly time lapses, so I'll show it to you here now and I hope you enjoy it. I went and I got a bit of steel, 2mm steel, a couple sheets, mild steel, not galvanized, and I was just thinking I might make a hopper, weld up a hopper for it. Now, the cone is off. I got all of the bolts cut out. The spinner spins and I have the PTO. We'll be right back. laid out there. Four sides, and there's going to be you know, a bit of an edge in between, but you'll see that. And I have all my bits for, you know, the angle grinder and everything for fabricating here, the welder and the canister. So I won't delay, I'll get right into it.
Something over there. Oh, they're feeding them, I think. Come on.